YouTube, we're back again today for more of our Essen Bonanza Explosion blog coverage. We're live at Essen Spiel 2017. Thanks in part to our amazing sponsors who helped send us here. Be sure to show them some love in the clickables down below. Seriously, mwah, love them so much. Right now, we are about to learn about Survive, the card game, with one of the creators, Duncan. Hey, Duncan, how's it going?
Very good. Yourself?
So, what is Survive the Card Game?
So, Survive the Card Game is a negotiating game for 3 to 7 players. It's an elimination game, so basically the idea is you're trying to be the last survivor left on the table. The game's divided up into days, rounds, which are basically like days. At the end of every day, you need to have one of each resource, so you need to have food, water, and shelter, because for each resource that you don't have, you'll lose a life, and if you lose all three of your lives, then you're out of the game.
So how do you get the resources?
So you do it in two ways. Each day is divided into two phases. In the first phase, you search, and you do that by drawing cards from the deck. And then in the second phase, you try to get any resources that you haven't found, and you do that by negotiating with people at the table. So you search in turn, and then the negotiation happens all together, like simultaneously. And it's free form. There are some rules about how you're allowed to steal cards from other players, but other than that, there are no rules to the negotiation. So it's up to your imagination exactly how you want to do that.
And this is out right now?
Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Where can we send people that are more interested in the game?
So if they go to dbgamesco.com, just there, and you can purchase it online. At the moment, we're doing a special, so if you do the code SPIEL, all lowercase, then it's free shipping.
Very, very cool. That is Survive the Card Game. It looks like it might be your cup of tea. Be sure to check that one out. If you're enjoying this Essen coverage, please be sure to click on that subscribe button down below. In the comments below, let me know. You need to survive. Zombie apocalypse, one thing in your bathroom. What are you grabbing? One thing.
If I had a shotgun in my bathroom, I'd grab that. But I guess my toothbrush.
Your toothbrush? Yeah, you gotta have a toothbrush. Yeah, that's a good one. I would probably grab toilet paper.
Okay.
I don't know, you burn it?
I'd want to make sure I had teeth left. Otherwise, yeah, you'd be searching for soup for the rest of your life.
Yeah.
No one of that.
Let me know in the comments below, what would you use in your bathroom to survive? And as always, thanks for your time, YouTube.